Oh no. If we got seamless, that would be funny. Let's see if oh he dodged Fortress, thinking it was me. It's probably one of my favorite strategies here. Let's hope it loads in. Let's hope it loads in. Nope. Up against Romans. I don't think Romans can really do anything against this super late game, which is interesting. Liking my starting spot, actually. The goal here is simply to hold indefinitely. Find relics, obviously. Relics will be very, very valuable once the game goes 17 hours. And we're gonna try and go for a fast imp. No, don't do that. Good luck, have fun. Don't forget to like and subscribe, like and subscribe. So this is the infinite fortress strat. You basically just hold a really nice fortress and then you win. The nice part here. Really? Really, guys? So it's not me who's actually doing that. For those of you on YouTube who are watching this, that is actually my Twitch chat. Isn't that lovely? Isn't that lovely? Isn't that beautiful? I hate you guys. You know what? I redecided. I think we should chop this first.
He's triggered. He's straight up triggered.
Yeah, you jerks. You guys trigger me. I want to chop this so we have a better. And probably go here to here. And probably here to here, whatever this is. Isn't she beautiful? Oh god, dude. The second build that I've missed. Where I tried to do lumber, but mucked it up. It's okay. Probably not gonna break the camel's back. Keyword, probably. Great farm placement, too. Amazing. Amazing, Jube. They took our jubes. I really do like being up against Romans here, though. That should be it. My gold's well protected. I've not found a single relic yet. That is not the way. Ooh, two are over here, okay. Probably go mark it over here. Still too much of these. Routine. Come on. Give it to me, baby. Okay, found two relics now. There should still be a relic over here. Going no loom, all the way. Cruise the sky. I think you can kind of trap. Wait, what? He definitely came through here, right? Come on. It's well worth it if we can get any of these ones. No, no, no. Not that sleek. He's trying to trap me.
Push to eat.
Yeah, I guess I'll trade HP. This is actually a pretty awkward ordeal now. Ooh, we needed more to come over here. I'll try and get another one right away. Need a lot of stuff. This. Buy me time, buy me sweet lemon time. This is not a good spot for this, by the way. It's fine. That's why that was not great. No more Rees. No, I want these. Actually found one, so that's great. Need more wood stuff. And actually, yeah, that's bad. Need this 700. This outcome over here. 300. Do. Boop, boop, boop. Nope, don't need that. I want that preferably. That's crazy, but do it anyway. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's fine. This university 8 steeples. And actually, I want siege engineers really bad. 500, 600. Boop. Start making these guys. Stuck again, that would be really dumb. Need more bombard cannon. Construction 100 zone, thank you. Let's try again. Start getting the nuits up. Guard towers. Some farming, why not? Crop rotation. Crop rotation. Not going for anything yet, my opponent is. Now, I want the ability to make Raxus. This is going to be control 4. I need more of these as well. Cool. Keep it. No weak spots that he sees. It's worth it. Oh, he took it. Solve this. Buy more stone. Get rid of these houses. Put them in more favorable spots. Oh yeah, redo that. That's fine. Welcome to the wall hell. It's more over here. One over here. Chop this over here. We really do need to just bank res. I know it sounds crazy, but it's actually what we need to do. Okay, come over here. That's useless now. Over here. Thank you. You make some more of this. Cool. Keep banking res. Definitely want that. I want to just want to pop the thank you for the follow, by the way. Break the market. It's gonna be very hard for him to take good engages now. I don't think we can get there. It's fine. Actually, you could do that, and then do this, and then do that. You come over here, and then I'll bombard cannons. Delete one. I want a horse. I want a horse. Now the reason I'm mixing in regular towers, big ramp push. Okay, big ramp push. This side. Oh, no. Oh. It's not at all what you want to see. It's fine. Boop. More rams. Horse go. Where you get the horse? You guys taking out literally nothing. Well, a little bit more over here. So many scorps. Lovely. Now remember, we're after resources here. We gotta go long term. More of these replaced. These things absolutely Shrek. Simple repairs. Simple enough. Lure him away. Where the horses come in to snipe. I still had some houses in the front here. Maybe I'm wrong. We got them all pretty good. More bombard canoes. It has been good, but I think we need to delete one of these. Yes. Okay, he's a good melter armor behind. Oof. You got elite, right? Remake this. It's like I got so many. I got so many of these knives. Every gold unit that we kill is a huge win. Oh. Here come the boys. We need another entry point here. That's great for us.
Share.
He must be thinking, oh snap. What do I do at this point? Get these two. We love to see that. Honestly, a pretty good switch here, I think, would be hand cannoneers. But we have organ guns. Organ guns is like basically the same. Took some gold, nice. Now we just hold. We have more relic gold. We have more Vittoria gold. We just hold. Sneak out here, why don't we? Don't care. Take the kills. Take the dubs. That's potentially huge if we can get there. Close it up. Nope. It's also fine. I do not know why some of my guys just insist on being idiotic. What? Make him killing field. Yeah, it's gonna be very difficult to push. Move some more of these up. Move some more of these up. Yuck. Well, tried. Can't fault a man for trying. Can just get this? No, no. Worf. I think that was still Worf. I mean, getting the castle is big there.
Push to me. Find the way. Find the way.
Oh, there's this one leg stuck in there. Cool. That woman ate it. It's fine. Just hold. We can replace. It's fine. Looks like he's pressing on this side. I love organ guns, they're great. These things die so quick as well. Pick up the reinforcements. Reformation. I need to produce faster. Okay, yeah. We get a runaround. Can actually go cavalier here. Getting a little stuck here. Attack? Insert? Remake? Cool. There's a bunch of castles back there. It did not attack what I wanted it to attack. That's okay. Maybe I gotta go Onager. I think that's actually the play. Behind enemy lines. Absolutely massacring. Absolutely stuck. But there's just more towers there. Spread. Don't hate that hole, actually. This is Cluster F. Remake. Some of these as well. Go. This looks relatively exposed. Doesn't matter if we take poor engages overall. Spread. I think we got all the things, which is really nice. Heal him. Solve this. Solve that. I just want to give him gold, you know, unnecessarily. We're into the wood game now. Which also means I could get this. You're weak. We're gonna get every single value that we can out of these units. Okay. There's this Onagers here. I'll just go boom. We need a DE for pop 3. Boop. hoop free in it. It's fine. I was just kind of like a distractionary one. Just gonna keep refortifying. All this stuff kind of goes to my advantage. Help. Yeah, that's fine. Probably over here, right? I mean, it should be. God, the obliteration. I just run back here and get this. It's fine. No. Oh, these guys are gonna come here. It's gonna be great. Huh. Those things do work. That's fine. We can keep making cavalier. He cannot. One big shooter. A huge trade. One more. Oh. Still really good. I'm slowly but surely getting more territory, not less. One more. Oh, did he get me? You got me. Oh, big shot. That was almost so chunky. Need more production capability. Yeah. I mean, this is kind of a thing. Kind of wood short. And in a pinch, we can buy some. But our wood units are becoming increasingly more valuable. Means we should go for these guys. Spot. You could probably take that. Surprised he hasn't expanded very much. Nice. He was moving up to the top here. Not terrible. Not great. You guys flank? Maybe you guys flank. You can go through here, right? Yeah, okay. Ram. Oh! What a shot. I love how he's trying from all the different directions. All the leaves are brown. Leaves are brown. And this boy is great. And this boy is great. Ouch. Heal him. Doesn't really matter. We just take those. Engages. Oh, he's chopping quite a bit of wood. Is that so open? Is that so open? It is. Probably should have fixed that, my friend. Oh, it's all gone. This is forcing him to remake Vills. Twink. 60 wood down. 60 wood down. We're getting to that point where he's going to be relatively low on wood. Chop this, that would be huge. Oh no. He has shift click there, that's good. Oh no, didn't make it. He has to keep the shrubs alive. I have to make the shrubs dead. Like I have tons of them. Oop. Oop. Let's see if we can come over here. He's building up, but obviously, I'm building up better than he is in this time frame. I'm just hunting, my man. I'm just hunting you. I'm being annoying. No. What will I do? Come over here, my boomer canoon. You guys come over here, reposition. It's fine. Didn't quite get everything I needed to. That's okay. Remake. I need to be careful with my my boombards. My horses doesn't matter. Maybe going champ here is actually pretty valid. I know it seems silly because he has Scorp. If I can get some big hits in. Some of them over here, some of them over here. No. Hosts. Nice. I think we get that. Nice. And that's worth then. That's funny. I don't know how that occurred, but we did that. Town center, why not? I think it's just about ready. Is GG, he can't end it? I believe so as well. We are now at a point. Where it's gonna be very difficult for him to end it. Just simply using my mobility. To be annoying. Look at this. He knows. But you're cooked, my friend. Right back. Just death due to raids here. I mean, all of this doesn't matter. We're getting resources at this point. Here. Okay. We have to make it so that it's basically unplayable for him. And I think we're doing that pretty well. Oh yeah, what was my idea again? Champ? Oh, a little too late. That's okay. Ooh. He's not gonna have anything for champ. I get it, he has Scorps. Let's keep continual raiding. I don't need monk anymore. Why not for lulz? Let's come forward. I'll help you. There you go. Make the chimp. Slow push into victory. This is such a painful death for him. Super painful. That was actually just a raid. It's fine. Literally fine. Doesn't matter. We're just slowing and steadying here. Oh man. 2 hours in. How long will it take? It depends on the dedication of my opponent here. It could be 1 minute, it could be 20 minutes. It could be 3 hours. Really depends how hardcore he is. Send another one over here. Once we get the champion mix in, I think it's gonna make it a lot harder. Nope. Why not? Oh, lol. Still open. It's fine. His dedication is through the roof. I love it. I got arson, right? Yeah. champ. He's gonna get to a point where it's gonna be awkward to make anything. He's luring me towards Scorps. It's like a bunch. Need anything here? No, not really. We should be able to one shot. Just a debate. I thought you were debating. Well. Not well. Yeah, that's not gonna work. He didn't like me moving forward. Back. Slow and steady. What a nice dedication. Absolutely lovely. These are light cav, these are just gonna melt. Perfect. Have army go. I can just keep spamming and like have army. Is he gonna make a castle over here? Attack some of this stuff. that's definitely not something that you want to do. I mean, that was a poor play on my end as well. Thank you. Nice. Oh, you know what would be awesome? Putting those things in ramps. This will definitely speed it up. We got some good tree cutting over there. Can you get through over there? Nice. Oh yeah, we're all in on his back eco here. This is awesome. Got one. It's not great. This must be counterable. Don't need that anymore. Oh, there's still a hole there. That's annoying. you know he's cooked over here. Oh, the pathing's so good. Oh. Where's my... Where's my one goody? Keep making rams over here. Thank you. Oh. Did this get anything done? I don't know. All day, baby. I mean, we're fine with this. This is what we set out to do. You guys are awesome. And by that, I mean you're trash. I don't even understand. It's fine. Where are my rams? My rams can't path. My guys can't path. Oh, there is almost no wood there. Go right for him. Wait. Chill. Go right for him, spread out. Now you guys come. You go right up the front. Pull this way. Pull back. Go. Look at these formations. Oh, that's beautiful. That was actually really good. These two organ guns also doing work. Oh, what a nice clear up. What a nice clear up. Take them all. Take them all. We can go all day, baby. All day. Start building it out. Oh, I think the camel's back is broken. I think he might be broke. Yes. Now you say GG easy, so he keeps playing. mean, it's all fine. Champ melts trash. Fact. You got this tower. Slow and steady, baby. Slow and steady. We're all up in this grizzle again. Okay, I just have to engage against this smartly. Still a nice chunker of wood here. Go. So many army back. I mean, this is all replaceable, all replaceable. Okay, that's unfortunate. Hoping to keep that a secret a little bit longer. It's fine. Oh wow. Let's go for a big old push. Right up the gut. He's been pushing me, but he's not gonna be pushing me for much longer. All of his stuff is over here. Let's try and bring him away. As the ram train progresses. This is now going to make him come back with the corpse. Let's see if we can snipe his corpse. Nice. Oh, he's so broken. The camel's back is broken. We're resecuring another layer. There are scorps. There's no hope of pushing anymore. Because he's all out of money! He's all out of money. Oh, a little stretch. Don't forget to stretch in between. Oh, yeah. We can't get overly greedy because we don't know how much res he has. So let's readjust these a little bit. Definitely don't get too greedy. It's going to happen, my friend. You're out of position. Nice. I like that we're slowly funneling it in to one big one. That's what she said. Get him. Give me some these bad boys. I'm gonna be into his food eco. Come on. Or not. Good block. Considering all the stuff that's going on. Oh, we're still in. Must have let it open or something. I'm like looking for his corpse. Yeah, okay. Oh, that's actually great. Yeah, I kind of knew that that was going to happen too, but... Got some. Did a good job keeping a corpse alive this game. And my man is cooked over here, but he refuses to accept, which is awesome. save this a little bit. We have now secured a whole nother layer of terribleness. Whole nother layer. It's an ultimate fortress right here. Let's see if he's not paying attention. That was awesome. That's pretty good. It's probably watching down here, which I honestly don't care about. Just raid him to death. Raid to death. Build this. Build this. Oop. This guy has two relics in a dream. Sometimes that's all you need. Guys, like over here? Nice. Yeah, but like, cool, you break through one layer, what's it gonna get you? Whole bunch of nooting. And toasted. Hey, when in Rome, you can go for another layer. It's not even closed. I think champ here was a pretty good choice, because now it's like, what's he going to go for? It's pretty funny. Kind of low on the food stuff, not gonna lie, But once again, we're just generating indefinitely, so it's fine. Slow and steady, baby. Slow and steady. I think honestly, like hand cannoneer here would be really strong as well. Maybe we'll go for that. Hand cannon and bombard, yeah. Oh, he's building a wall. But you're out of res. You're almost at the point where you're gonna have to buy frickin'. Not even our actual attack. The Rams again. Where are my horses going? It's a run with the Rams. It's pretty funny. Need like a big blob of hand cannoneers. It's a slow and steady ordeal, but I'm not complaining. This is awesome. Genius. back a little. Making scorps again. Didn't even know where half my waypoints are set. These need to be more forwards. Oh man, this is awesome. This base is just slow expanding. Close the second layer. I'm so happy that this guy is continuously playing. Sand ground. Nice job. I think I need more bombard cannons. Not much he can do against the towers here. It's going mass 20 years. My heart sank down. It could be. Live no long how long this bad boy is gonna take. All I can say is that it's going great. It's a slow and steady ordeal. We're in no rush. He will run out of resources. We are 3 hours in. This man is dedicado. Rams, you'd love to see it. See if we can lure him close. Throw some gates in there. Start going over to the next one, baby. just gotta be patient here. Add in production buildings. We've taken this wood, it's not our wood. I think another thing that we can do, we can start getting rid of these buildings on the front. Our means of placing towers. Everybody on the front. Free kills, it's fine. Boop, boop. Slow and steady, baby. We've slowly conquered back. So much. You look like somebody who wasted time trolling. Oh, baby, you have no idea. This is the best. Reposition. It's Bruna Barrier! See, the key is, you just need to enjoy it. Oh, big shot. It's Bruna Barrier. Salvage that. Oh, one more shot would have been huge. This is hilarious. This is actually the best. Fire. What was he hoping to push on this side, though? We have infinite resources, technically. I have never been on Twitch for so long. High quality content. Thank you. We are literally just standing in line to see the show tonight. And there's a light on. Heavy gloom. By the way. Oh god. Let's get some big boy troops in here. Oh, this is bad. How much food does he have in the bank? Real questions. I mean, this is what the Romans also suffered from. It's that my area is actually too large at this point. So it becomes very hard to defend. Because, I mean, I don't know where he's going to come. On the plus side, we're just eventually going to engulf the entire map. Which I'm actually looking forward to quite a bit. Add the additional layer. It's pretty funny. This is so big. My base expands so far off the map. Most of my guys working, which is like really surprising as well. His base is right over yonder! Take that out. Why? Because I can. Stay in the safety of my... my trap. We're still building. Oh, there he goes. Bring more hand cannoneers out. This wall is unstoppable. It will happen. I don't care how long it takes. Mine over here, who cares? Prepare to break. That's gonna do it. Good positioning on his part. Why? What a game. What a game. What a game. Look at the amount of layers on the map. The absolute absurdity. Absurdity? Yeah, I can't even say absurdity because it's so absurdity. Oh my goodness. That was insane. That was actually nuts. Wow, what a crazy game. That went on forever. Holy moly. Oh, I just left. Oh, man. Oh, man. I think he would have enjoyed it. Oh, man. Let's see what you guys have been saying. Is this ranked? Of course it's ranked. Let's play after this one. I am noob though. Oh no. Is there wood left? Let's check. Nope. Nope. I mean, I guess. I mean, if you count like five trees or whatever. No, I mean, there's basically like nothing. I mean, there's a tree here, a tree there. Yeah, epic. I mean, we're even chopping in the middle of nowhere. We're chopping right up to the edge of his base, which is hilarious. But eventually, we're simply going to send this wall out. I'm sad that it ended, actually. I'm kind of sad that it ended, but you know what? It's fine. Oh, man. That was great. That was actually great. 3,000 kills. Let's see the economy here. 27,000 food? No, 270,000 food. 150,000 wood. We're only at 80. But we have 21,000 stone and 98,000 gold. And we can just keep that going indefinitely. It was really shameful that we lost that one relic. If we have one more relic there, that would have been really good. Then we would have obviously had... How much is that? So that's 1,000. Okay, we have pretty similar. I only got like 7,000 more gold from that, which is pretty crazy. From the relic amount, that is. 22k stone, no problem, yeah. I mean, look at this. And we even bought stone. We bought so much stone. So much stone was purchased. It was nice getting this additional ring. I mean, it was over maybe an hour or an hour and a half in game time ago. Once he was not able to push this, because how do you push this? Mixing in the keeps is also very useful in terms of getting the rams. One sad thing for him is that he did not get Bombard Kanun. I think if you go Mass Bombard Kanun, that could be a pretty good counter, especially if you mix in Trebs with Bombard Cannons. You just gotta keep the Trebs safe and then slowly snipe the defensive stronghold. But being against Portuguese kind of stinks because Portuguese have that unique tech, artillery, and they can just kill your Bombard Cannons much more easy than you can kill their Bombard Cannons. What a game. What an absolute gem of a game. Memes, and dreams. Poop Lord out. Was not expecting that long of a game, can tell you that much. I mean, I thought it was going to be a long one, but not that long. The ultimate turtle, yep. Peace.